As president of Wayne State, I am so proud to be part of a community of learners that really believes in providing students with a personalized educational experience that is quality and also accessible and affordable. And because of that mission, that's why we serve so many first-generation college students. Matter of fact, 50% of our student body are first-generation college students. Our faculty are passionate about helping them be successful. We have out-of-classroom services that really wrap those students in the kinds of support that they need to be successful. And at graduation, when I ask all the students that are first-generation to please stand, the number that stand and come to their feet, and their families in the back that are cheering them on because of their success, gives me goosebumps at every graduation ceremony. That's the work we do. We are passionate about helping these students be successful, really serving as that gateway of opportunity for first-generation college students.
I'm Christina Kaufman, graduate assistant in the Language and Literature Department, and I'm first.
My name is Braden Kern. I'm a human service counseling major and a theater major as well, and I'm first.
I'm Grace Pilley, and I'm family and consumer science education, and I am first.
I'm Tara Holdsworth, disability services coordinator, and I'm first.
Christina Nelson, I'm an assistant professor at the School of Education and Behavioral Sciences Department, and I'm first.
My name is Lexi Comacher. I'm a business major, and I am first.
My name's Greg Vanderwell. I'm an assistant professor in industrial technology education, a head wrestling coach, and I'm first.
My name is Obina Prince Chikuma. My major is computer information system, and I am first.
Dr. Randy Bertolis, professor of geography, and I am first.
My name is Jason Mersney, and I'm the security manager for Wayne State College, and I'm first.
I'm Tiffany Deerstone. I'm the director of student activities in the Student Center, and I'm first.
Veronica Guzman, assistant director of admissions, and I'm first.
I'm Christopher Moore. I'm with the student financial services office assistant, and I'm first.
I'm Dave Fritz. I'm a lecturer in the Department of Computer Technology and Information Systems, and I'm first.
I'm Barb Hansen, director of student support services, and I'm first.
Hi, I'm Kevin Halley, director of admissions, and I'm first.
Hi, I'm Henry Gayden, coordinator for transfer admissions, and I'm first.
Hi, I'm Brandon Ziska. I'm a campus security officer here at Wayne State College, and I'm first.
My name is Denise McAllister, and I'm the Southeast Nebraska admissions representative, and I am first.
I'm Jodine Cantrell, learning skills specialist, TRIO student support services, and I'm first.
I'm Amanda Goebbels, admissions rep, and I am first.
My name is Dr. Emily Lisinski. I'm an assistant professor in the counseling department, and I am first.
I'm Lisa Nelson. I'm the director of service learning, and I'm first.
My name is C.D. Douglas, vice president for student affairs. I'm first.
I'm Kyle Nelson, director of facility services, and I'm first.
My name is Barbara Meyer, budget director. I'm first.
I'm Melanie Loggins. I'm an academic advisor, and I'm first.
I'm Candace Timmerman, director of human resources, and I'm first.
I'm Kevin Weldon. I'm a custodian at Wayne State College, and I'm first.
I'm Gloria Kuhlmeier, the TRIO Student Support Services Office Assistant, and I'm first.
I'm Amy Gade, Associate Director of Admissions, and I'm first.
I'm Jay Collier, Director of College Relations, and I'm first.
I'm Dr. Midge Simmons. I'm an Assistant Professor in Education, and I'm first.
I'm Ron Loggins, Dean of Science, Health, and Criminal Justice, and I'm first.
I'm Dr. Lee Scruggs, Assistant Professor in Education, and I'm first.
I'm Jean Dorsey. I'm an instructor in the Education Department, and I'm first.
I'm Linda Anderson. I work in the Athletics Department here at Wayne State, and I'm first.
I'm Modish Ramos, and it is an honor and a privilege to serve as the president of Wayne State College, and I'm first.